गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल चिल्ड्रन? टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट रिवीजन वर्क फॉर योर टेस्ट, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। चिल्ड्रन, एज यू ऑल नो, यू विल गेट मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट द रिवीजन। द फर्स्ट वन इज, द ट्रेन्स ट्रैवल ऑल ओवर द माउंटेन्स, प्लेन्स एंड आउट ऑफ द फोर ऑप्शन द करेक्ट आंसर इज रिवर्स। So you will click on the correct answer, rivers. Next, number 2, the rhyming word for train is planes. Yes, so here you will click on the correct answer. Okay, next, the rhyming word for male, what is the rhyming word for male? Fail. Here, okay, so this is the correct answer. Next, number 4, meaning of precious. What is the meaning of precious, children? Is it train, something very important, or car or bird? The correct answer is something very important. So here you will click on the correct answer. Next is meaning of dawn. The correct answer is time just before sunrise. Next, number 6, a person who flies an aeroplane, what is that person called? Pilot. So you'll click on the correct answer. Who was going on a journey along with his mother? Ram, Jeet, Rohan or Amit? The correct answer is Jeet. Okay, next, they give their suitcase for checking to the air hostess, to the pilot or to the guard. The correct answer is for checking. Yes, next, 9, Jeet had kept his Spider-Man toy in his pocket, hand, backpack or seat. The correct answer is backpack. Yes, next, a woman who looks after the passengers in a plane is called an air hostess. Yes, this is the correct answer. Next, proper nouns are special names, action words, common names or doing words. The correct answer is special names. Next is, naming words are also called, what are naming words also called? Nouns. Yes, children. Okay, next, let us come to 13 number. Tick the correctly written proper noun. So here you can see month, May. Here it is written in small. Here it is written in capital. So this is the correct answer. Okay, capital M. Proper noun starts with capital letter. And dog and cat, they are common noun. Okay. Next is, read each sentence and choose common noun from the options given below. Now here sentences are written. And which is common noun that you have to click. Tick. Okay. Mumbai is the city of dreams. Now there are four options. Mumbai is the city, which is common noun. City is common noun. Next is, Meena is a good girl. Now Meena is a good girl, what is common noun in the options given here? Girl. Yes. Next, birds are flying and chirping. Now what are the options? Here are and birds flying. Out of these four, which is common noun? Birds. Yes, children. Next, tick the correctly written proper noun. Now, children, you all know proper noun starts with capital letter and they are the special names. So we have here a special name Raju. Here also Raju, but it is not capital letter. Here it is capital. So this is the correct answer. Okay. Next is, tick the correctly written common noun. Now here common noun, Seema is name of a girl, special name, so it is not common noun. Now bird, common noun starts, common noun always has small letter. Okay, so this is the correct answer, bird. Next, 19 number, proper noun always starts with small letter, capital letter, full stop or question mark. The correct answer is capital letter. Proper noun always starts with capital letter. Next is tick the correctly written common noun. Now, what is the common noun? Apples, Shimla, Meena or Rohan? What is common noun here? Apples. Yes, children. Okay. So, this way you have to appear for your test. And after finishing, you have to click on submit button. After finishing the test, you have to click on submit button. And your marks will be given next day. And children, you have to also fill name, class, section, all the details you have to fill. Then only your test paper will be submitted. Okay, so fill all the details that it is asking. Name, class, section, roll number, whatever it is asking, you have to fill there. Okay, so all the best for your test. Study and try to finish your test on time. Okay, thank you.